in the game. Now, either Dale or Stu will be getting the boot on Friday, so we've called this discussion Battle of the Big Brother Beefcakes. Bostrom, talk to me.
Well, I think it's fantastic that they're getting rid of one of the things, so we won't have two of them left at the end. I think it has to be Stuart going, because he doesn't want to be there anymore, you know?
Does he really not want to be there, or is he just doing that thing that contestants say, I just want to go home, and then... Because if...
Could be, he's doing it very well.
She made a point that if he wanted to go, he'd just leave and walk out if he really wanted to go. You know,
yeah, well, fair enough. He can do it. So he has the big, you know, the big interview, and he can make a big deal of it. He can do it properly. I think he's definitely playing up to it, but he also would like the big finish and go out a good.
We all want a big finish.
Hey,
More Magazine. I imagine the readers. I imagine the readers are fans of Dale and Stu. Who do you think they would like to see go?
Not Dale. The more of him we see, the better, quite frankly. You know, he's rude, crude, and very, very fit, isn't he?
Is he not? Now, this might just be me. Is he not a bit too good-looking for us to really like him?
Not since he's grown that stubbly thing, you know. I think he's, like, trying to ditch...
But I tried to grow stubble for get people to like me more, because I'm too good-looking.
But, you know, I don't think you need to go to the lengths to try and get that image that he is. You know, you're already a bit rough and ready, whereas he's a bit squeaky clean, you know? I'm trying to be diplomatic.
Matt, talk to me.
Papa Smurf, talk to me. Are the right two? I'm so sorry, that's really unfair. I mean, there could be awful things happening underneath.
It could be terrible.
Are the right two people up this week? Talk to me.
I don't know, I was pretty looking forward to having Rex, like, go this week, but it doesn't look like it's
going to happen. He's not well-liked, is he, Rex? So are the wrong people up? Talk to me.
Definitely. Well, Rachel should be up, surely.
You know, why is that?
Because she's the most boring person in the world.
She is. Well, you know what? We're going to talk about Rachel a bit later on in the show. Out of the two, who do you want to go? Talk to me!
Dale. He's just not boring, and Stuart's all nice and sensitive, and he's just not...
Dale is boring. Is he boring? Talk to...
Boring. What? He's not that boring, just not...
More boring. Talk to me.
Stuart should go, because he just wears makeup.
He should go because he's wearing makeup. Matt, I can't take it over here. I want them to talk to me.
Which one of those two will the housemates miss the most? Talk to me.
Dale.
Talk to me.
Dale.
Keep talking to me. Which one? Oi, you, turn around. Which one? You don't know? Get out.
These are words. What do you mean you don't know? This is a forum of opinion. Mr. Eye Maker.
I think they'd miss Mr. Eye Maker.
They'd miss Mr. Have you watched the show?
Yeah.
His name's Stuart. I haven't even watched it, and I know he's called Stuart. Talk to me.
Stuart wears makeup. It's definitely there. It's definitely makeup.
What is wrong with this makeup thing? It's big. This makeup thing's big news. It's all natural. Have you seen him? Right, wait. Whoa, budge up. I need to speak here with my main man. Let me in here. Talk to me.
If it weren't natural...
What does your mum look like?
She's gonna
slightly worried that it's my mum.
She's going to hate that. She looks slightly like Meryl Streep a bit, and she'll...
Your mum looks like Meryl Streep.
No, don't say it anymore.
Okay, go on, talk about the show.
Right, Stuart, right? Yeah. If it was real, no, if it was fake, right, then surely they would have picked up on it in putting it all on.
What, the makeup?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'd have seen him apply it.
Exactly.
Purvis, which one would be a bigger loss to the house out of the two?
I think Dale. Definitely.
And why is that?
Because just when things are getting a bit quiet, it gets a bit rude and naughty and starts going, effing this, effing that. You know, he livens it up and, you know, he's quite blunt, I think.
Chisky, talk to me.
Well, like, Dale should go because he just stops all the fun.
He stops the fun? How does he do that?
Well, like, singing and all that kind of crap. It just...
Singing's fun. Singing can
be
fun.
But he don't like it. So, like, let him sing.
Mate, unless that's by your mouth.
Smurf's got it.
You literally are never heard. Okay. We've got a live caller on the line right now. It's Sarah from Preston. Talk to me.
Hey, Sarah.
Hiya.
Talk to me.
Talk to me.
Hello there. I don't think that Dale should be up for eviction, but I think it should be Rex and Rachel.
You think it should be those two? Yeah. Why do you think that, Sarah?
Because Rachel's boring and Rex just annoys the rest of the house.
Okay, thanks ever so much for calling in, Sarah. Thank you, Preston, for talking to me. Do we not want people that stir things up in the house? Anyone?
Hot guys as well.
They're all hot guys. They're trying to kick them out.
They're trying to kick them out. We want to kick them out.
keep him in.
What about Stop
Darnell?
Talking to me.
What about Darnell? Okay, right. It's time for a break now, so it's time for you to feast your eyes on some advertised Mentinos, which is French for commercial break.